going to try a little something new this week. Instead of just doing a product update in the newsletter, we're going to make a little bit of a walkthrough video. Woo! Okay, here we go. So, first things to announce, Headliner is now integrated with Castos and Podigee. So now, if you are using Castos or Podigee for your podcast, you can make Headliner videos directly from within their platforms. Also, big news, our automation product now has an updated CMS content management system, if you will. And in there, I've kind of showing you this right now. So if you go into the automations area within Headliner, you can now see all the podcasts you've made automations for. You can then click into them and then see videos per episode. So in this case, I'm highlighting the Headliner podcast. You can see 9 total automations are running. It'll show you the different templates here. You can see the latest video or delete those automations. Down here, it shows you each episode that has a video attached to it. So here I have 30 videos attached to the December 18th episode. And here there are 17 videos attached to the October 3rd episode. You can also have other podcasts over here. I just set these up for an example. If you want to delete any of these, you just kind of hover over it, click it, and now you can actually delete that entire podcast and all of its automations from your account. So the other thing you can do from here, which is cool, is you can create a new automation as well. You just click there and it brings you right to the automation wizard. So hopefully that'll help people better organize their videos and get through all those videos you're getting created. Just get through them all and be able to better organize them than we had previously been able to. So the next thing, there's a bunch of new templates in the automation wizard, and you can kind of see them here. So I've gone through the wizard. I've selected the podcast, the language, the types of videos I want, the length, and then the aspect ratio, and now I can choose from templates. These are all available for the square aspect ratio at the moment. So there's space, there's the rotating cube, there's this cover art one, this one that has a little sound on animation, and then a couple more here. And if you want to see that, I'll just show you a couple examples.
Like tennis balls on sticks. I mean,
see that? This is the rotating cube.
Little engine that could, just trucking along.
Yeah, we were the underdog.
This is the animation on the upper left. Just watch for that sound on.
So, yeah, I would never have read for it. But anyway,
this is another one, too, with little microphones. It kind of looks like a, I don't know, it always kind of reminded me of, like, this cool microphone wallpaper.
Like, yeah. Truly, don't worry about it. Yeah. We'll try it.
All right, and then there's another one here. Just check
it's
it out.
Not quite saying anything. You hear just a silk.
In the Headliner mobile app, you can now actually create audiograms. And so I'll show you that real quick. If you click on the plus sign on the bottom right, you can now see you can choose between automations or audiogram. You click audiogram. You can search for your podcast. I'll just search for the Headliner podcast. Or you can also upload your own audio if you have it on your phone. So you search for your podcast, just like in the Audiogram Wizard on the desktop version. Select it. Then clip the clip you want. Click next. I'll choose square. It's going to bring in my cover art. You can adjust the waveform. I think I'll make it a little lighter. Maybe resize it a little bit. You can also choose between all these other waveforms too. I'll just stick with the simple one that it gives you. And then you can change the background color if you'd like. I'm actually not going to. I'm just going to create my video. So now it's going to make that video, and you'll be able to create audiograms directly from your phone now. So that's pretty much this week in Headliner, if you will. If you have any questions or comments, please get in touch, and thanks for checking it out.